Okay, now I'm just recording using a iPhone headset. Let's see how this works.